Yo, Emperors, Prototypes, BHM, and a lot more. I am your host, Jacques Slade, and this is the Heat Check. Thursday brings us the first drops of the week, and Finish Line is trying to help us keep our New Year's resolutions with the Nike Free Run Distance for men and women. These are like a mix of Lunar and Nike Free and should be pretty comfortable. Those will cost you $120. Now, if you'd rather stay in shape by getting a good run in on the court, the Last Emperor or black and white colorway of the Kobe 11 drops Thursday as well, and that one's gonna cost you $200. Switching to Friday in a more lifestyle look, Puma is mixing up the Sky High and the Suede with looks for Black History Month, and those will cost you $85 and $75 respectively. Keeping with the lifestyle angle though, I do still see people playing in these. The Nike Air Foamposite 1 returns in University Blue. Now this kind of feels like foams are making a bit of a comeback, I'm not sure yet, but those will cost you $230 when they release on Friday. Fans of Allen Iverson and the Reebok Question are in for a big treat this week with the release of the prototype version of the shoe. This version was designed for Allen when he was in college, and now collectors can get their hands on a pair. Those will cost you $200. And if you happen to have a sneakerhead in training, Nike Basketball is hooking up the grade schoolers with the Kyrie 2 Court Deck. Now those are gonna cost you $100 and are dropping over at Finish Line on Saturday. Keeping with Saturday, Under Armour is celebrating Black History Month with a new colorway of the Curry 2. These look really dope. In addition, they are mixing things up with an elite colorway of the shoe as well. Both of those will cost you $130. Speaking of BHM, the Jordan Spitzike 40 is coming, and that one's gonna cost you $200 for that colorful upper. However, Jordan isn't stopping right there. The Air Jordan 1 KO High is set to release in the shadow or gray and black colorway for $140. On the alternate tip, the Jordan 2 alternate will be available Saturday and will be seen in a mostly black upper that rocks just the right amount of varsity red. Those are $190 and you can grab those over at Finish Line. Another week and another look at some heat. A really good mix this week, to be honest. Be sure to hit the links down below if you want to find out more about the kicks that I talked about into the video today. And don't forget to share and subscribe. I am your host, Jacques Slade. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line. And as always, I appreciate you. I'll see you soon. Peace.
I have two legendary designers here beside me, Tinker and Mark Smith. These guys are amazing. Tinker, both Mark and Tinker have had years and years in the Jordan line.
So it's pretty efficient. So it's raining, so I'm gonna cut the camera off before it gets ruined, and I'll see you guys inside.
Yeah, I'll tag y'all.